Hey guys, okay, welcome back, Shadow of Mordor. We're almost done here, actually, because I'm a big dumbass, and so here's what happened. I've been having some issues with my USB 3.0 ports on my PC, and basically what happened is I had to reinstall the drivers for my motherboard for them, and when I did that, I lost driver information for everything that was plugged in, and I had to end up switching ports on a couple of things to get them working again. Well, on my headset, the thing that I used to record my audio from, they had changed ports, and I forgot to switch the ports in DxTory, which is my recording software. So the last three episodes that I recorded a few days ago, none of them had sound. So it's kind of hard to be entertaining at all if there's no sound to the game and all you're hearing is my commentary, which I would have had to record after the fact. So most of the jokes probably would have been lost at that point, which is really unfortunate. But we're right here at the end of the game. I mean, there was some really funny stuff that happened. I had finished a couple of side quests, and one of them, like an orc captain had come up, you know, kind of looking like a badass. And I just shot him right in the face with an arrow and killed him instantly. But it's fine. So we're right now, I've gotten the ability to brand orcs, which means that I am trying to bring them over to my side to create an orc army to challenge Sauron and the Black Hand. So basically my end game here is to give everybody the little blue thing on their eyeballs and make them my best friends in the whole wide world. So, also, I have to do that to all five of the war chiefs. So, that's kind of our plan. I'm going to do this to a few more captains. Even the crazy captain, which I wish I could have fought and kept the recording of, because this guy doesn't talk. All he does is laugh. And it's really unnerving. But We're gonna keep plugging away here. We're almost done with the game, so I'm kind of hoping that I can finish it soon, because I'm really eager to start playing Alien Isolation, which is the next one up on my docket, as it were. And then after that, I've decided that GOG.com has just recently released two of my favorite games of all time with Windows 7 compatibility. X-Wing and TIE Fighter. And I figured, what the hell? TIE Fighter's like pretty much one of my favorite games ever. Why not do a playthrough? It's been quite a few years since I've even been able to play it, because TIE Fighter's a real pain in the dick to get running on any modern system. I mean, there's DOSBox and stuff like that, but I've never had a lot of luck getting it to run, especially with joystick compatibility, which is kind of the big thing I'm looking for here. So, that's kind of what we're looking at. Hey, Orc! What's up, motherfucker? Where are you going? I have to go protect one of my captains, actually. And help them get kind of upgraded, as it were. Just kind of help them win their fight. So I've gotten quite a few upgrades in the interim, too. I'm almost done with most of the trees. I'm done with all the side missions, so all my weapons are upgraded all the way. It's pretty cool. I'm really...
No!
You motherfucker.
You're bold, I'll give you that. And so much more.
Your soul is mine.
No!
Ow! What the fuck?
No idea of my skills, Ranger!
I'm gonna fuck your shit up, is what's gonna happen here. Combat Master.
You tried again!
I can't grab him either. Fuck.
Right
And I can't break that shield, it's metal. Shit! Somebody's shooting arrows at me. There you are.
Not a chance.
This is really the only way to do this. I'm finding out.
You won't get me that way.
I don't think I'm actually doing any damage to him. What the fuck? What the fuck?
I ain't no grantling. You should have known better.
You're fucking dead. I don't have to convert everybody. God, he's level 20 already? Shock the Whiner? That's pretty funny. This guy's Fireman from Mega Man. I love him. Alright, god damn it. So what do I know about you? Where'd he go? There he is. Alright, let's go find some intelligence then and go find out what your strengths and weaknesses are, you piece of shit.
Marwyn was possessed. That wizard was using her to get to you. Using her to build an army within Mordor.
Sauron and Saruman both pursue the power of the Ringmaker. There can be only one Lord of the Rings.
Oh, he invoked the title.
I'll kill you!
There you are. Tell me what you know about him. Fuck. Oh, I need to stealth him. That's his big weakness. Can do. Alright, well, let's do this then. I need to do a Vendetta mission, actually. Let's go ahead and help out one of the followers here, though.
I'm surprised you brought a crowd to watch you die!
I'll pop your eyes out with my own fingers!
Yeah. Vulnerable to range? What's this horse shit?
I see you! Manfilth!
Oh, you fucker.
How dare you interrupt me! I'm gonna kill you worse than that scum Uruk!
Will you now?
Betrayed!
Oh, god damn it! No, don't kill him!
Kill me all you like! But you won't bring your woman back!
Oh, you motherfucker. This'll be even worse for you.
ending.
Just because we haven't seen it, don't mean he's not close by.
Fuck. Let's fucking die. Give me the intel. Yeah. I think I have intel on everybody except for this new guy here. So, let's go. Okay. So let's find some of these goddamn captains. Try. What I want to do is brand all of the captains
never let themselves be slaves.
And then agree. Go after the war chiefs. I think that might be a good way to go about it.
Mr. Reinker, get after him.
Nope. You boys can do what you want.
Quench our hunger and our thirst.
Dush the timid, huh?
Just keep your eyes peeled. The escaped slaves is getting too gutsy with their attacks. They could come for us at any moment.
Ah, he's afraid of me! Ah! That's fucking funny. What's up, bitch? Mine. Stay away, Caragor. Dominate! You've got to be shitting me. Get the fuck back here. I'm not fucking done with you yet. I'll just dismiss him.
Looks
damage. There he is.
I'd have some sport with you, but as we're alone, I'll just crush your head.
Will you now? He's a berserker. Fuck. Ah, fuck.
Titan! Don't you listen? The Urukai will never die!
I didn't want to kill him. Guess I didn't really have a choice. Alright, moving right along here, I think. Well, let's just go one by one here, I suppose. Taking over all the captains will just make fighting the war chief easier.
Crush.
Oh. Start branding everybody.
I don't like the sound of that.
I don't give a shit what you don't do and don't like, motherfucker. Okay. We're gonna go brand old Flamehead up here. His weaknesses. Okay. Ooh, another no last chance cocksucker.
Back, you claw!
Manso!
Always with the manfield.
You gave my lads a good laugh running away like that. Let's see how much more fun we can have.
You're weird. Quit to me.
You
kill you boys.
I'll be back another time, and you'll be sorry you ever crossed me!
I really won't.
I command legions, you fool, and they're all waiting for my signal.
Got him! Come on!
I'll chase you across all Mordor if I have to, Ranger!
You would.
It's the
countdown! He's got no grip!
Let me have it, you motherfucker! Do not ruin this for me. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Where'd he go? I think he got away. Motherfuck! I'ma kill every last one of you motherfuckers.
There! I see it!
Enjoy the explosions, bitches. Door's open. Enjoy the Caragor. Ah, look at you run.
Bring light.
Oh, you hate him. Oh, I can't avoid your hits, can I? You're a piece of shit. Kill him! Oh shit! Sorry. Of course he is.
All I want is to put my bloody feet up for a bit.
Well, I'm gonna kill you instead. It never ends.
They're both invulnerable to range. That's fucking great. By fucking great, I mean it's super annoying and the worst thing that's ever happened. Let me dominate him. You motherfucker!
My boys will hear about this, and you'll suffer! Oh, I promise you that!
Alright, whatever. Run away, bitch.
Everyone.
They're all dead.
Oh,
Then he needs some health. Alright, there we go. Alright, so... doing okay. Wow, he really beat feet over there, didn't he? That was fucking quick.
That man has turned so many Buddhas. I think something just moved.
Yeah, it did. There he is. Vulnerable to stealth and range. Can be damaged by combat finishes.
That'll teach you who's in charge.
Time to kill you boys!
Sure
was.
Here's your challenge. You'll find I'm harder to kill than the rest.
We'll see about that. Fuck off. This is my fight. Come on, bitch!
Another time, and you'll be sorry you ever crossed me!
Give me the time! Give me the time! Dominated. Fuckers. That is how you get shit done. Alright, so. This one's damaged by ranged attacks. You're my new target. So where is he? Oh, he's all the way up there. Fuck. All of these places are really terrible for fights. Deal with the Caragors, bitches. Oh, cage is open. You guys have fun.
Frank.
Now he is all the way in the back. Ah! Have fun with the Karagors, bitches. Always with the man,
such a slender neck you have. So easy to snap from your shoulders.
I'ma fuck you up. And you dominated! So much easier to do it that way than sit there and try to brant them. You have to hold the button down. Alright, well, that's gonna make a good enough video for the moment. As always, guys, thank you so much for watching. Ooh, motherfucking works. Thank you so much for watching, and tune in for the next one. We're closing in on the end here, so see you next time.